celebrated every year on December 22 across the nation to commemorate and celebrate the works of Srinivasa Ramanujan. It was on this day, 1897, the Indian mathematical genius Srinivasa Ramanujan was born. The mathematical genius Ramanujan was born. Celebrations of the National Mathematics Day started to inspire more youth towards mathematics. Srinivasa Ramanujan was died on 26th April 1920. He just lived 33 years, but in his lifespan, he introduced many useful theory in mathematics. The subject of mathematics always a subject of